everybody, I hope you're doing great. Today we're going to do Read Aloud, a number of farm tales and a name for Kitty. Let's get started. It's getting heavier. Look how many pages. It's a lot. Okay, let's read. Coo, said the pigeon. And coo again, gobble, said the turkey. Twitter, said the worm. And the pig just grunted as if he hadn't heard. And the fish in the fish pond didn't say a word. Because fish can't talk. But it makes a splash. So the little boy sat down sadly on the back doorstep in the sunlight and put his chin in his hands. And he thought, and he thought, and he thought. The kitty chased a sunbeam and purred kitty, mummed. The little boy, nice kitty, here kitty, kitty, kitty. And then all of a sudden he jumped up. I know, he shouted happily. I know what I'll call my kitty. I'll call her kitty. And he did. Let's see if the end. And next will be two little gardeners. Let's put both green eggs in him and heart and hands off. And I hope you enjoyed the reading we read today. Bye!